Hello, homies. Today I'll show you how to fix FL Studio mobile lag problem.
Okay.
First, go to settings. And turn on the multi-core processing option. Then, turn on the latency compensation option. Then, turn the sound mode to ultra safe. And we are done. Guys, as you can see, the lag was not fully fixed because the FL Studio Mobile is not fully optimized. If you think you'll buy a high-end device and the lag will be fixed forever, the answer is no.